Rama Hare Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. साथ आज जल जाए। एक तो नुकीले पत्थर एकदम गर्म हो रहा है, जेठ महीना की गर्मी और दोपहर का समय। राधा जी ऊपर खड़ी होकर के कृष्ण को देख रही है ऐसे अनुराग भरी भावना में। उनको ये भी पता नहीं कि पैर के नीचे क्या है, कुछ भी पता नहीं। सखिया देख करके बड़ी घबराने लगी और बड़े चिंतित होने लगे कि कहीं पैर में चोट नहीं आ जाए। राधा जी का चरण कमल कैसा है, कोमल से भी अतिशय सुकोमल, रुई से भी अतिशय कोमल। सूर्यकांत मणि के ऊपर यदि एक कागज डाल दिया जाए वो भी जल जाता है, कोई भी चीज डाल जाए तो जल जाएगा, परंतु रुई को चाहे कितना ही धूप में डाले कभी जलेगा नहीं, और भी नरम होता चला जाता है। तो राधा जी का चरण कमल ऐसे ही सुकोमल और उसमें
उनको कुछ भी वो पता नहीं चल रहा है, वो उनको कृष्ण के दर्शन करने में इतना आनंद हो रहा है कि उनको पता ही नहीं है कि मेरे पर गर्म हो रहे हैं या पैर में सुई चुभ रही है क्या। इसलिए कृष्ण के यदि दर्शन में यदि किसी भक्त को ऐसी स्थिति हो जो सारे दुखों को भूल करके उसको परम सुख होता है तो ये महाभाव का लक्षण है, ये राधा जी के है।
इस प्रकार ये कृष्ण प्रीति का लक्षण है, जहाँ पर कृष्ण की सेवा करते हैं कृष्ण की सेवा की जाती है तो उसमें दुख में भी सुख की प्रतीति होती है। इस संसार में जैसे भौतिक जगत में कोई स्वरूप लक्षण ये समस्त प्रकाशित होते हैं, इस प्रकार जहाँ कंदरा कंदराओं में राधा कृष्ण की मधुर लीलाएं हुई हैं, गोचारण के छल से नित्य प्रति लीला करते हैं, हम लोग उसी जगह से परिक्रमा करते हुए जा रहे हैं, तो हम लोगों को भी वही स्मरण हो।
वेलकम टू गिरिराज, हियर इज गिरिराज, प्लीज मी यू टू ग्रेट काउ, विद काउ हट वॉइस, लेग्स एंड लेग्स, काउज ऑल्सो, लेग्स एंड लेग्स काउ। ऑल्सो हियर, व्हेन यू यूज्ड टू प्ले ऑन फ्लोर, ओह, पीकॉक्स, यूज्ड टू डांस, so sweet, and all the other birds like cuckoo and other birds or just a stalk, hearing the flute sound of Krishna and seeing the dance of peacocks. And once Srimati Radhika was standing on the hill, the heat was so hot that even anything can be put there and it will at once. But Radhika was seeing Krishna here and she was standing out there, and the stones so soft, but she was in such a mood that she never cared for this. She was feeling so much happiness seeing Krishna, and she never looked to her feet that the stones are pinching and spitting so. This is the mood of Mahabhav. When this Mahabhav can be seen, it could not even. So here so many pastimes are there, but we will have to proceed further. So now we will proceed. Gau Premanande.
Yeah. এটা আরো একটা ও পারে আছে কিন্তু গৌরী কুণ্ডি ইহাঁ পর হ্যাঁ শঙ্কর্ষণ কুণ্ড আর পাশি মে আনোর গ্রাম ইহা পর বহু সি লীলায় হুই থি কৃষ্ণ ইহীঁ পর গোবর্ধন জি ইহীঁ পর কৃষ্ণ নে ইন্দ্র কি পূজা কো ছোড়া কর আর কলিরাজ গোবর্ধন কি পূজা কি কৃষ্ণ নে কহা গোপো সে আনন্দ বাবা সে ইন্দ্র কি পূজা কি জরুরত ক্যা হ্যা কৃষ্ণ কে সামনে মে কিসি ভি দেবতা দেবী কি পূজা নেই হোনি চাহিয়ে ইয়া তঙ্কি শঙ্কর হনুমান জি কিসি কি ভি পূজা নেই হোনি চাহিয়ে ক্যোঁকি সভি কে পূজ্য আরাধ্য দেবী হ্যাঁ ইসলিয়ে কৃষ্ণ নে কহা যে যাহা পর ইন্দ্র কি পূজা নেই হোতি ক্যা ওহাঁ পর বর্ষা নেই হোতি ये सब गलत बात है। गिरिराज जी की पूजा करो। ये गिरिराज हैं, गोवर्धन हैं, गायों को घास देते हैं, हम लोगों के लिए जीवन देते हैं, यहाँ पर पानी के लिए पीने के लिए देते हैं। ये वर्षा भी होती है, ये गोवर्धन के लिए होती है। गोवर्धन जैसा और कोई विश्व में दयालु नहीं है, इसलिए गोवर्धन की पूजा होनी चाहिए। इसलिए नंद बाबा इत्यादि ने जो गोवर्धन इंद्र की पूजा होती थी छोड़ करके गिरिराज जी की पूजा के लिए यही सी गांव में आए। लाखों छकड़े, लाखों गोप लोग, सखी लोग, सभी लोग अपने घर में पुआ पकवान मिठाई सब बना करके 56 प्रकार के व्यंजन बना करके गाड़ियों में भर करके यहां पर लाए और गिरिराज जी को यहां पर तुम्हारे पेट को हम लोग नहीं भर सकते हैं, विश्व ब्रह्मांड भी तुम्हारे पेट में आ जाएगा तो नहीं भर सकता है, इसलिए हम क्या भर सकते हैं। इसलिए आप कृपा करके इसी में संतुष्ट हो गए, संतुष्ट हो जाइए, बस इसी में संतुष्ट हो गए। मन
दिस प्लेस वेयर वी हैव कम इज अ वेरी वाइटल प्लेस। जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ दिस वी आर सीइंग ए पॉन्ड, दिस इज कॉल्ड संकर्षण पॉन्ड, बलदेव पॉन्ड, दिस पर्टेन्स टू बलराम। महाराज जी इज पॉइंटिंग आउट टुवर्ड्स दिस, देयर इज आल्सो पॉन्ड दैट इज कॉल्ड गौरी कुंड। And just nearby to this place is called Anyor village. Anyor, in fact, is broken in two words, an or, more grains, more food. Krishna stopped here worshipping of Indra. Brijavasis were performing to worship of Indra. Krishna stopped it. None of the, there is no requirement of any worshipping in front of Krishna. This is the fact. Krishna said, why are you worshipping Indra? If there is no worshipping of Indra, will there be no rain? Rain is not because of Indra. Our worshipable deity is Govardhan, because Govardhan supplies us everything. It gives grass to our cows and calf. It gives fruit to us. It gives shelter to us, water to us. So many nice springs are here. It gives us full protection. And fact is that rain also is here because of Govardhan. We will worship Govardhan. So all Brijavasis came with millions of their carts, cow carts, bullock carts, and all the carts were full of kachori, laddu, pudi, and so many offerable, eatable items. and they brought it to give it to Giriraj Govardhan. And then Krishna himself became Giriraj Govardhan. And he ate everything in a minute with his so many hands. And then he said, "An or, give me more, more and more." Then Krishna prayed, "You are such an infinite personality. We cannot fill your belly. All the universes will come in your belly and still you will be unsatisfied. You are so great. Be satisfied with your greatness. So I am offering this leaf, tulsi leaf only to you." And with that tulsi leaf he got satisfied. Then he wanted to drink water. He just sucked and all those ponds like Kusum Sarovar and Mansi Ganga, he drank water of Mansi Ganga. And in a minute all the food and everything was again came back in the cards of the gopis and gopas.
Oh, yeah. Gaurikunda. Oh, Radha Kunda there. Gaurikunda is here. Radha Kunda is for Radha, Srimati Radhika. And Gaurikunda is for Chandravali. This is the seat of Chandravali. Padma used to check Krishna and wanted to take Krishna and Karang. To bound to come here, not to go to Radhika. And Atmanjari Lalita Visakha, they wanted that Krishna should be with Radhika in Radha Kunda. So there was a tug of war here, here, there. So very important thing, oh, in a time where I will discuss it. Ye Gauri Kunda hai, Gauri Kunda mein, ye Chandravali ji ka kunda, Chandravali Rita Kunda. Radha Kunda cha Radha Kunder janna. Ehi khane te Chandravali chai Krishna ke ehi khane ami rakhi. Shankachur,
gopiyo ko
pakad karke aur unko bakri ki taraf mein haath karke le chala. Aur woh log rone lage gopiyan. Tab Krishna aur Baldev ji ko gopiyon ne pukara aur saath hi saath mein Krishna ne kya kiya aur Baldev ji ne साल के वृक्ष उखाड़ कर और उसको मारने के लिए दौड़े भागता भागता हुआ जब यहाँ पर आया तो कृष्ण ने उसको यहीं पर मारा और उसके माथे की मणि निकाल दी और निकाल करके बलदेव प्रभु को दे दिया और बलदेव प्रभु जी ने क्या किया वो उनको दे दिया धनिष्ठा सखी को और धनिष्ठा ने राधा जी को यदि कृष्ण उस मणि को राधा जी को दे देते तो सब सखियों में परस्पर लड़ाई झगड़ा हो जाता चंदमणि को वहाँ पर सामंता मणि थी और उसको उन्होंने दे दिया इस तरह से यहाँ पर बलदेव जी का उस लीला के लिए यहाँ पर यह है यहीं पर कलयुग में श्री माधवेंद्रपुरी जी ने अन्नकूट किया था वहीं पर पास ही में से उधर गाँव के उस पास में एक कुंड है एक स्थान है जहाँ से कि और वहीं पर उनकी पूजा होती थी और वहीं पर लेकर के उन्होंने अन्नकूट उत्सव किया यहीं पर कितने हजारों मनुष्य धूप से उनको स्नान करा गया और उनका अभिषेक हुआ किंतु बोले जिस अब फिर उनको एक महीने तक अन्नकूट उत्सव हुआ मथुरा के बड़े बड़े धनी लोग यहाँ पर अन्नकूट उत्सव किया और इसके बाद वो बोले माधवेंद्र हमारे शरीर की गर्मी नहीं गई मैं हजारों बरस तक मिट्टी के अंदर में दबा था इसलिए हमको मलयाली से चंदन ले आओ जगन्नाथ जी से और उस चंदन को खींच करके हमारे अंग में लगाओ तो ठीक हो जाएगा वो वहाँ जगन्नाथ जी में गए और वहाँ से चंदन लेकर के लौट रहे थे तो वहीं पर एक हैं फिर चोरा गोपीनाथ यह वही है उन्होंने कहा जो सब वहाँ मत ले जाओ हमारे अंग में यहीं पर लगा
फ्रेंड्स ऑफ गुरुदेव एंड वैष्णव सारी असेंबल रिपोर्ट जस्ट हार्ट फ्रॉम रामचंद्र प्रभु And Srila Maharaj explained here, is Sankarsan Kunda. Why Sankarsan Kunda? Sankarsan Kunda, Baladev Prabhu is predominating deity of this Kunda. Once, when Krishna was playing with gopis, then Shankachur came and dragged all gopis, just like any cowherd boy took all calves or goat like this. So, Shankachur treated as a manner. All gopis began to lament and they shouted, Oh Baladev, Oh Krishna, please help us, please save us. Krishna and Baladev came and they uprooted so many big, big trees. and they came up to this place and killed Shankhachur. There is a precious jewel on his top. After killing Shankhachur, Krishnachandra took out this jewel and he offered to Baladev Prabhu. And Baladev Prabhu later on offered to Dhanishtha Sakhi, who lives always in Nanda Bhavan. And Dhanishtha offered to Radhika Yitru Lalita. Now inquiry come in our mind, Prabhu, they arise one question. Why Sri Krishna not offered this jewel direct to Radhika Ji? Why through Baladev and Dhanishtha Sakhi and Lalita? If Krishna will offer this jewel to Radhika, then all gopis will be upset. Oh Krishna, you told us before, I love you more than anyone. Then Chanda will be sulky, Samala will be sulky, Bhakta will be sulky. Then it will be a problem for Krishna to specify them. So Krishna, by faith, he offered to Baladev Prabhu. And if Baladev Prabhu will give anything to anyone, none can make any opposition. So once, when Baladev Prabhu, Krishna was in Gaurikunda, then Radhika sent Rupmanjari, and Rupmanjari came and told, oh Krishna, don't delay here. There is a big chaos by Arishtasura in Narakunda. If it delays in every second, all Brajavas will die. So don't delay. By tricks, they took Krishna from here to Radhakunda and arranged a meeting with Radhika Devi. Nearby, we have seen the temple of Gopal Dev. As before in Kali Yuga in our Guru Parampara, there is one saint, the Param Guru Dev of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, named Madhavendra Puripad. There is one village just across from there, it's called Annor. Annor means, Sri Raj is asking, bring more, bring more. So beside that village, there is one place where Gopal manifests from that place. And he was inside the earth, and Madhavendra Puripad dig him out from there. And nearby there is one Bhajan Sila. Bhajan Sila means there is one stone. Just like a playing drum, if you play, that sound will come out just like a drum. So Krishna and Sakas during cow grazing, they used to beat it like a drum. So Madhavendra Puri make Annakut festival. In Mathura there are so many wealthy persons. They help Madhavendra Puri to make Annakut festival. Annakut festival continue 1 month. After that, Gopal Dev told to Madhavendra Puri, oh Madhav, now I am become satisfied, my stomach fulfilled now. But, the Madhavendra said, what Prabhu? Why you are asking but? But I was inside the earth, so my body is still burning. Then Madhavendra Puri asked, Prabhu, how will be cooled down? Gopal Dev replied, we have to go from here to Malaya Nil. We have to bring Malayachal, have to go Malayachal, have to bring from their sandalwood. And we have to make sandal paste, mix with camphor and make paste and put on my body, then I will be cool. Madhavendra was so old, more than 80 years old. Yet he went to Malayachal and collect Jagannathpuri and collect sandalwood. When he was coming back on the way, you know there is Kirchara Gopinath who stolen kheer for Madhavendra Puri, so he became Kirchara Gopinath. Kirchara Gopinath came in dream and told Madhavendra Puri, oh Madhav, you are so old, I could not tolerate your so hard labor. So you have not need to carry more all sandalwood from here to there. Please make sandal paste here, mixed with camphor and put on my body. Then Gopal will be cool. I am, myself and Gopal is same. There is no difference. So Madhavendra Puri did so. Then Gopal Dev body became cool down. So there is so many pastimes, it will be too late. So we shall proceed from here. And whole time will come, afternoon or tomorrow or later tomorrow. So Lamar will explain all these things, all these pastimes. Hare Krishna. Mancha Galvatana Vastya Vibhasundu Bhaya Vacha Sankana Shavane Bho Vishnave Bho Namo Namo.
अभी हम लोग
आठवें दिन में कृष्ण ने समस्त ब्रजवासियों को बाहर ला करके गिरिराज को फिर यथावत स्थापित कर दिया। उस समय देवराज इंद्र ने देखा, अरे ये तो परब्रह्म अर्थात सबके विरह दुख और प्रेम वर्धन करते हुए सबका आनंद वर्धन करते हैं। इस प्रकार गोविंद जो कि कृष्ण को गोविंद नाम से यहाँ पर अभिषेक किया गया, इसलिए तब से ये गोविंद कुंड हुआ है। बोलो गोविंद कुंड की।
हरे कृष्णा एंड वैष्णवा, द नेम ऑफ दिस प्लेस इज गोविंद कुंड। When where is the speaker? The speaker should be taken up. Kund is very famous kund because when Krishna stopped worship of Indra and then Indra in order to punish Brajavasi, he inflicted very heavy rain on Braj. And at that time Krishna took Giriraj Govardhan on his smallest finger of left hand, and for 7 days he kept that mountain on his finger, and on the 8th day he again put Giriraj Govardhan on the same place as it is, and Indra realized his mistake that he has had conflict with Supreme Personality of Godhead. He was horrified and terrified. He came to Krishna. He could not dare to confront him and came in front of Krishna. He took shelter of one cow named Surabhi and he put that cow Surabhi in front of him. Once Maharaj told that this is not the Surabhi cow of Krishna. This is one of the cow which belongs to a planet in this universe which is called Gaulok. So, taking that Surabhi as his protection, Indra came to Krishna and he prayed to Krishna, and at that time he did Abhishek of Krishna from the water of Akash Ganga. And when he did Abhishek, at that time he called him, he gave the name of Govind to Krishna. Go means, there are different names of go. Go means cow. Always pleases. Cows, the person who always pleases gopis, the person who always pleases gopis, and person and who always pleases Indriya. Indriya means senses. So his name became Govind. This name was given by Indra, God Prema. When Krishna lifted Giriraj Govardhan by this finger, what it means? No, why not by right hand? Because in the left side of Krishna always Srimati Radhika, and in left of left is Radhika. So Radhika lifted the Govardhan, not Krishna. And to show this, it's so fast. Gaur Premanande. Are ye Krishna ne Govardhan ko nahi uthaya? Krishna mein shakti Radhika ji hai. Is cheez ko dikhlane ke liye Radhika ji. তিনি কি করলেন? তার দিকে পায়ের দিকে রাধিকা, ওই রাধিকাই ওই উঠিয়েছেন গোবর্ধন, কৃষ্ণ উঠাতে পারেন নাই, এই জন্য পায়ের দিকে দেখানো হয়েছে। কৃষ্ণের মধ্যে শক্তি না থাকলে উঠাবেন কোথা দিকে? অতএব এই রাধারানী এইটা উঠিয়েছিলেন। গৌর প্রভানন্দ, আমি ইউ শুড গো থ্রু দিস ফরেস্ট, ভেরি বিউটিফুল ফরেস্ট, নট বাই রোড, সো you should all go, and at Surabhi Kund we will take some Krishna has some arrange some Srimati Radhika has arranged something, and you will be given some heart. Gaur Premanande.
Oh, सब जानते हैं।
Honorable saying that this Apsara Kundi is square one and the crooked Kundi is double cone. That Kundi is little bit crooked and it is square Radha Kundi, Apsara Kundi. In fact, Apsara means themselves or the heavenly living ladies. So the top of the themselves is Radha Rani. Once Maharaj told that Radha and Krishna, they melted in their love and it becomes Apsara Kund and Naval Kund. From here, our Parikrama turned from ocean. Therefore, it is called Puchirika Dota. Dota means to turn. And Puchirika is one of the name of two men. Puchirika Dota. And another important point where we'll be right now going is Kadam Khandi. There are so many big trees of Kadam, and Kadam trees pertain to Radharani. Kadam trees are the reflection of Radharani's complexion. And Basanti Ras took place here, therefore this is called Ras Thali also. And just near to Kadam Khandi there is Samadhi of Raghav Pandit.
And you're talking, isn't it? Yeah. When you talk to Portuguese, you're talking.
Radharani. And here is Samal tree. You know, it is crooked and black, boy. So it symbolizes Krishna. And right in front of me, there is a place which is called Gufa of Raghav Pandit. Gufa means cave. In this cave, he used to do his bhajan. When Narottam Das Thakur, Srinivasacharya and Shyamananda Prabhu, they were doing their bhajan and learning the scriptures from Shrijeev Goswami, they came to this place for Parikrama. At the time, Raghav Pandit took them down to this Govardhan Parikrama and he showed the all thalis and all the pastime places. Now we will rush towards Surabhi Kund, where Maharaj is waiting for us and all the Harikatha will be told by Srila Maharaj. God Premanande.
Of Krishna, and that is why Indra, in the guidance of Surabhi, came here, and then he, Indra and Surabhi, they prayed to Krishna for their offenses. If there was no Surabhi, then Krishna has not not have excused them. Only for only for, where is Ramchandra? Come on. So only for the Surabhi or Krishna forgave him. Otherwise not. So if anyone has done offense and he will come here and take water of this Surabhi Kunda and put on his head and pray, then Surabhi will pray to Krishna and very immediately will forgive. Otherwise not. That is we have come, that all we are offensive. All offensive. That is why no tear, no heart melting. So we have come to Surabhi that you should forgive. And please pray for me to Krishna so that he forgive me. That is why we have come here. Amra ekhane eshechi Surabhi Devi ki, Surabhi Kunda ki, Krishna Chandra ki, Gaur Premanande.
Thank you. कोई बढ़ने ही नहीं देता है
ए बसुन बाबा
बोला तुम बोलो तभी एक नंबर आएगा
मुझे
अरे दादे छोड़ दिया सब राधे धर्म दे दो
राधे
अपने घूमते घूमते अंदाज करो कुछ सोच रहो अपना लेम
No,
no. No?
Kela, Kela.
Hey, Arigol.
Kela, Kela.
राजा राजा
Srinivas Prabhu, please take Prasad Dandile.
Srinivas Prabhu, no need to serve more. Please take prasad yourself at first.
Thank you. Krishna, Hare Hare.